hello again.
No. I thought I got a fire seat. Apparently I didn't. Oh. I didn't pick up the fire seat. That would make sense. So Dark Lurker. Where did we meet him first? Because I'm gonna go in order with this. Yeah, I remember to join the Dark Covenant in order for the work.
Finally, you are here, young undead. Now, open the depths of darkness. Young undead, the dark awaits you.
Enter the covenant.
The mouth to the dark chasm is not normally open. If you seek the dark, young undead, you must offer a human effigy. The dark shine your way. The embrace of the...
Do you have anything else to sell? No. Just bonfire aesthetics. Alright. Going in. Then after this, we'll do the ancient dragon. I'm gonna kill him because I just want him. Let's see if I can draw one out at a time. Torch, right? Lightning required a hit and then victory. No, you just drop. And we're out. That's the first dungeon. And now, second dungeon. Your devotion to your covenant has deepened, and you have gained a rank.
Young undead, the dark beset upon you runs deeper than I had. Let us see just how much dark you can endure. You have seen dark that has existed from times long past. What once was a great void of darkness became but fragments. But slowly, the scattered fragments grew, absorbing all things. It is we who will be pilgrims to these sacred sites.
Resonant soul.
Be in brave. May the dark.
Alright. Go to the next one, which is in the tomb area. Right here. Actually, Black Gulch. Yeah, this one. Where are you, old man?
Finally, you are here now, young. The mouth to the dark, if...
What the? That guy had the anti-backstab armor. Why were you trying to backstab him? What? Hey, Forbidden Sun, but it does nothing. This guy's annoying me. And out we go. I'm gonna do one more, and then we're gonna be going against Dark Lurker. So let's go ahead and warp out of here. There's also a person I forgot to talk to. Wait, no. Those double pursuers, I don't think they show up until you kill certain bosses. It's like right at the end.
Welcome, visitor. Our guest, tell the king. Who are you?
Alright. Let's make sure. I don't believe these pursuers show up yet. Yeah, no. You have to kill the two bosses at the end. Which a lot of things unlock after you kill those two bosses. Ah, that felt good. All right. Here we go. Okay, I don't know why I swing there. Oh, this guy's got Ricard's rapier. Alright. Is that you, Ricard? I was supposed to talk to somebody. Whoops. Dark Lurker? There she is. This boss I actually like because this boss is actually fleshed out pretty well. There's no bullshit mechanics. It's just basically paying attention to what's happening. Like, this boss is basically a skill check. Oh, fuck. The music is amazing too. I love this. God damn, I wasn't expecting that. I should have been expecting that. Should have been paying attention. Fucking hell, wasn't paying attention. God damn it. Alright. Gotta try it again. Oh, I have to kill these guys? Oh, right. I'm dead. Yep. Knew it. Okay, so you need to kill these guys to even freaking progress. That's cool. Alright. Let's try one more time. Come on, man. That actually hit. Yeah, that actually got me. That's what should have happened last time, but it didn't. Dark Lurker sold. But, yeah. That's Dark Lurker. A funny thing about Dark Lurker is she's resistant to dark magic or hexes. So what I did was basically bite her on hard mode, in a sense. So, yeah.
You've discovered the truest dark within you. A deep, deep dark it is. The dark that we must all face. We need the abyss more now than ever.
Climax.
I bequeath these to you. Take them on your pilgrimage.
Dragon Chime.
The Embrace.
Yep. That's done. Alright. So what he gave me was the mushroom head stuff. So weird looking. I'm actually curious what the Dark Lurker's soul does. Curious about that. Let's go to Strayed. I want to see what a Dark Lurker's soul does. Also, I'm curious what Climax does. Life drain patch? Alright. I just want to know. Alright. So it saves me time to search up what it does. Don't have to go to on effects just to find out. So it's just life drain patch. That's it. It requires a chime to use it. Oh, it's a resonant hex. It's one of those hexes that take souls. Interesting. Alright. Now to kill a dragon. Alright, we're not really going to be using magic for this. Like, not really. So we're going to try to get our 5 fire defense as high as humanly possible. Just as high as possible. Yeah, the dispelling ring is a defense, right? Yeah. Anything that gives me my fire defense up. Yeah, I was about to say, faith gives fire defense, doesn't it? That's what I thought. Keep that. All right. just getting wrecked. I need things that give me fire. Doesn't the Saint armor? I don't even have that armor on it. Drake blood. Maybe. No, I didn't. I wouldn't have thought. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm gonna kill your boss. Just, yeah, don't worry about me. You pissed off yet? Angry dragon. Yeah, the trick with this boss is to run towards the tail. That is the trick. Because it keeps on doing the same thing over and over. Oh, it did the stomp stomp. Getting them. I am getting them. Oh my god, his tail actually does physical damage. That's crazy. Oh, fuck, I fucked up. Yep. Run, damn you, run! Got him. Yeah! Get me all in that dragon tank. Another soul of a giant. So, are you guys mad that I killed your boss? Nah. Nah, I'm just, you know, just asserting my dominance to the dragon kind. That's all I'm doing. Just asserting my dominance.